Welcome to Anaheim Media Production, also known as AMP. I'm Serena.
And I'm Brian.
And we're anchors for episode 2.
Before we begin, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
Hey Serena, how do you feel about the first few weeks of school?
These first few weeks have been great.
Talking about the first few weeks of school, how do you feel about wearing masks?
It's good because it keeps us safe. And talking about masks, when indoors, make sure that they cover your nose.
Back to school night was last night.
Yep, they had some good food.
Yeah, let's show them the recap.
Roll the clip.
Hey Serena, look at us wearing our school colors, blue and gold.
Because it's Friday, and on Friday we wear our colors blue and gold.
Yep.
Hey Brian, do you want to grow as a community leader?
Yes, I do.
You should apply for the Board Youth Leadership Program.
What is that?
The program focuses on social justice education, civic engagement, career development, and wellness. They feature mentorship, internship opportunities, and community building.
Oh, I'm interested. Where do I apply?
You can apply at bit.ly/joinrooted. The application deadline is Thursday, September 2nd at 11:59 p.m.
Noted.
Come by and visit Anaheim Achieves. They are located in room 901 from the hours 3:17 to 6:17, Monday through Friday.
They offer games, arts and crafts, homework help, and much more. If you took drawing and painting before the campus shut down due to COVID, please stop by room 22 to pick up your artwork and portfolio.
If you're interested in borrowing a Chromebook device or a Wi-Fi hotspot, please submit your request by going to 1million.auhs.us.
They will be distributing devices in the library only on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 7:30 to 8:30 a.m. This goes until September 2nd. Please complete the form first and then stop by the library with your student ID and pick up your device.
If you already filled out this form, there is no need to fill it out again. If you still have an older device at home, please make sure to bring it with you or it will be checked in before you are able to receive another device.
All right, now let's hear from our admin.
Good morning, staff and students. Mr. Saldivar here, your school principal. Happy Friday to everyone. I want to start off first and foremost with some shout outs to Ms. Bellano and our broadcast media program. Great work, students, on launching our video announcements for the 21-22 school year. Your hard work is much appreciated and look forward to what's to come for the remainder of the year. Also, a huge shout out to our sports, our fall sports that are off and running. A lot of our teams have already started with preseason games. So we continue to wish you all luck as you continue to work hard to all our coaches, all our students, and we look forward to seeing you out there on the fields. Also, thank you to all of our staff and students and programs and everyone that was a part of Back to School Night last night. Obviously a huge success. We always look forward to these types of events, seeing our families on campus, getting to mingle with them, having some food, enjoying the performances. Congratulations to all those who performed our VAPA programs, all those who helped, ASB, Bros, Crown, Lean Crew, everyone that was out there, all of our staff that was out there greeting parents and families and guardians. Thank you, huge success, and again, This obviously could not be done without all of you. I want to wish everyone a great Friday and a great weekend as we head into the weekend. I know there's some more announcements to come, so I'm going to go ahead and hand it back to your host. I know our assistant principals will also be introducing themselves to you guys on video, obviously, by grade level. So that's to come, whether it's today or sometime next week. Look forward to that. Thank you to our counselors who just finished doing that as well. And again, have a great Friday, everyone. Have an even better weekend, and we'll see you next week.
Now let's hear from our counselor's corner. Have you thought about applying for any scholarships?
Never thought about it yet.
Well, you should look into the Scholarship Spotlight. They offer help with your scholarship if you're planning on going to college. Did I also mention that's a great way to try to earn free money for college?
Well, what scholarships are on the Spotlight this week?
This week's scholarships are Ethical Torch Essay scholarships that's open to all grades and that are due September 1st. Our second scholarship is College Jumpstart Scholarship that's only open to 10 to 12 graders and is due October 17th.
Really, these are really great scholarship opportunities. But where can I find the Scholarship Spotlight?
You can find this information to your school email sent to you by Ms. Salcedo.
Thanks, Serena. I'll do that ASAP.
Hey, we have a couple of counselors that would like to say hi. Roll the clips.
Hello, freshman class of 2025. Welcome to Anaheim High School. I am Mrs. Ambrose, and I will be your school counselor until the day you graduate from Anaheim High School. I wanted to just quickly introduce myself and let you know that I will be sending you all an email. This email is very important for you to read. I will be discussing with you how to request to see me if you need any support. Things that you can request to see me about are anything having to do with academics, college and career readiness, and also any social emotional things that you might be going through that you need support with. Okay, so please keep an eye out for an email from me, Mrs. Ambrose. Thank you.
Hi, I'm the new at-risk counselor. My name is Mr. Arellano. The best way to find me is to come to my office before school or after school, or you could also email me. My email is on the counseling website. You could just look me up and email me, and I'll call you out of class. I'm a resource to you guys because I'm here to support you guys academically, social, emotionally, and career-wise. So yeah, if you see me around, please say hi. And yeah, I can't wait to help you guys.
Good morning, colonists. My name is Mrs. Cuellar, and I am the lead counselor here at Anaheim High School. I oversee all of our programs, and that includes Puente, Hi Puentistas, our Dual Language Academy, Hi DLA students, and as well as our ROP program, which includes all of our CT pathways here at the colony, and then also all of our evening programs through ROP, such as our medical assistant or nursing program. So if you want information about that, please come and see me. And then I also oversee like our e-learning, our dual enrollment, college courses, pretty much every single program that we offer here at the colony except for AVID. So all the AVID students, Mrs. Ambrose, the ninth grade counselor, kind of assists with AVID. But I pretty much oversee everything else, as well as oversee the counseling department as a whole and all five counselors that we have to support you. So that is what I do here at Anaheim. I've been here since 2010, so a veteran here at the colony, and I'm here to support you. If you need assistance, want to speak to me, want me to call you out of class, want to set up a virtual meeting, we can do all of those things. You just need to go to Counselor's Corner on our Anaheim website and complete the Google form. You can find my picture and click on the link above my name or my photo, and that will take you directly to my my Google form, or on the side there on Counselor's Corner are all the request to see counselor links. And so I'm the programs counselor again, so you'll just want to fill that out and be specific about your request and how exactly you want me to contact you, whether that's call you out of class, send you an email, all of those things. So that's how you can reach me. Very easy to do that. I also have lunch supervision during second lunch in the Socratic Circle, so you're welcome to come see me during second lunch if you have second lunch. And I can answer your questions at that time, or you can come and see me here in the counseling office before school or after school. All right, so again, I'm Mrs. Cuellar, and that's Cuellar, and that's it for me for today. Please don't be shy. Please reach out and come find me during second lunch in the Socratic Circle, and I look forward to supporting you this year through your high school journey. Bye now.
It was great to hear from you all. Now let's move on to clubs.
Hey colonists, Key Club is having its boba fundraiser at Sweet Boba in Fullerton until Sunday, August 29th. Go, go, go.
All proceeds from this weekend's fundraiser will go towards the pediatric trauma program.
Make sure to mention that you are supporting Anaheim Key Club and show this flyer at the register.
This flyer can be found on their Instagram at Anaheim Key Club or in room 209 with Ms. Aguirre.
Are you interested in being part of Crown Cabinet? It's an all-girls club here at school.
Please visit their Instagram at AHS Crown and find the Google form to apply for cabinet. Any grade level can apply for this position.
If you're interested, please stop by Ms. Baku's classroom, room 106, for a flyer to fill out.
Attention Project Safe students, our first meeting will be held on Tuesday, August 31st in room 17. We hope to see all our past and present students.
Football has an online fundraiser where you can donate money towards equipment, fees, and travel costs. Your support is vital to the success of the program.
You can pause this video and scan the QR code to access the donation page, or you can find a link in the description box below.
Do you like to run? All girls interested in joining a league champion cross-country team, please go see Coach Storm in room 219 after school, or after school by the track.
If you were on last year's girls track and field team, go to room 219 to pick up your league championship t-shirt.
And now a word from our athletic director, Mr. Rodriguez.
Good morning, Anaheim colonists. My name is Mr. Rodriguez, athletic director at Anaheim High School. And our coaches have done a great job during the pandemic, prior and currently as well, in promoting character and supporting our student athletes throughout the year. Every week we're gonna have a winner. Jersey Mike's is uniting with us and giving a free sandwich to each student athlete. Winner of the week this week we have Brandy Hawksworth, nominated by our volleyball head coach Jose.
Once a week we are giving a certificate to an athlete of the week. This week it's girls volleyball. Brandy Hawksworth, last week they played against Brea, and both the Brandy came out with a victory against them as well, and I'm gonna give you the certificate to three.
Congratulations, Brandy Hawksworth.
I think that's all the announcements we have for today. Remember to like and subscribe to Anaheim Media Production on YouTube. And follow us on Instagram at anaheimhs.am.
And tune in next time on
AMP. And have a great weekend.